Come on, quick, bop your head. Ready? One.
Mr. Cora, I thought you read that book already. So that's when they can do their souvenir shopping. In case they think they might have time to do it now. We got him smiling this time. And bringing up the rear of those happy smiling chaperones. There they are. Look at them. No pictures. 14-hour bus ride and they're still...
Thank you. was it, right?
Okay.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, guys. Everybody get everything? Guy on a good time or what? Pit! Where's that from? Pit. They got their goodies with them?
Hi, Mr. Powell.
Thank you.
so that we have clarinet to sound like clarinet, saxophone to sound like clarinet, so that we, I mean, saxophone to sound like saxophones, so that each instrument sounds like a characteristic sound for that instrument. And with that, I think trumpets, for example, sometimes we play, especially at the higher dynamic levels, and as you get higher in the staff, we go way flat, all right? And we need to really work on breath support and trying to keep that pitch up there, so that, because the clarinets sometimes are going sharp and you're going flat, and so we're having so to get to that, I think some basic exercises, scale exercises, arpeggios, just playing long notes, trying to match pitch throughout the band, I think will help greatly. Some of the soft passages, we could play softer much of the time. In the last piece, the Nellie Bell piece, for example, there's one section, flutes and clarinets, where, or just flutes, I think, isn't it? The whole band stops and it's just the flutes playing. And then the clarinets come in a little bit later, where the clarinets, there you are, back there. It was a good sound, but it was too loud. I mean, that piece is full of bump, 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 very loud, and everything. And then all of a sudden, we get a little bit chance to play softly, and let's go ahead and do that. And the same thing in the march. You did some dynamic things with the crescendos and diminuendos and some soft playing, and that's good. Now you did likewise in the Nellie Bell, the last piece. You did try to play softer. That's good. Now just do more. Your louds are fine. Okay, but get the softs down a little softer, and I think you'll be in good shape. I enjoyed hearing you today, and I hope your stay in Nashville is an enjoyable one. Thank you.
Oh, money, that's all she does. This segment right here is part of Seneca Valley's drill team. It's their drill team doing some of their competition show here. I've just got a few seconds of that. Get a little bit of an idea how the competition looks like. Thank you. see now is the judge in the middle of the mall critiquing their performance, giving word of what they did and how they can improve.